I like watching a lot of TV. But I like being on TV because it pays better. I like watching that show, The Bachelor. Yeah, there's a show I understand. You know, it's one guy and 25 girls. Sounds like a good party. But The Bachelorette, I don't get it. Because it's one girl and 25 guys. I mean, who wants to marry the whore? I was watching NASCAR. I noticed how much NASCAR guys are so into their cars that it's like they're like get sexual with it. It's weird. And guys sitting there and they're like, hey, Bill, you won the race. What'd you guys do? What's under the hood? And he's like,
well, hell, I got a dual carburetor. I got a dual exhaust chrome system with chrome tips. And I got a boner. This thing's got a Hemi and I got a semi. Hell.
Speaking of NASCAR, I watched Larry the Cable Guy. Yeah, get her done. Get her done. Get her done. I don't understand a word he says. He could be, he's just saying anything and he just sells it with that get her done. He's like, have you ever noticed when you go into Walmart, you get down there and get a pack of ribbon, get a little tip for your tail, and you go in there and get no get her done. You know he's putting some hidden messages in there. You know when there's a bunch of Jews in your neighborhood and they're moving in, get a gun. In England, they have a British version of the show Cops. Yeah, it just doesn't work because they're too polite. You know, like I was watching it and the cop was chasing the criminal and he's like,
hello, hello, hello. Stop right there. Hello. No, I say. What on God's green earth do you think you were doing? Driving through towns at high speeds. Women and children running for their lives. How many cups of tea have you had? Hello. Hello.